Well, Wierkosz, he heads to the bench. Patrick Wierkosz, former University of Denver student. Turned pro, and will be looking for a full-time spot, likely in the American Hockey League. Out through center ice, two Leafs up there. But they say neither can get things together to remain onside. Ross had lots of time. Now we've got a fight behind the play. Clark, Chuck and knuckles early. Goes with the left, switches back to the right. And will take down his man. Is that Corey Kalik under there? It is the ex-general.
The two of these got tied up when Clark knocked down Kalik deep in the Leafs zone and then stood over top of him and wouldn't allow him up. Kalik gave a couple of shots. And then they talked all the way up the ice. It looked like Clark kind of surprised Kalik when he actually dropped the gloves. And that's the conversation going on between the two in the penalty boxes right now. We have cameras there and thankfully no microphones at this point. But Corey Kalik didn't look like he was fully prepared to drop the gloves. They were talking about it, but you got to be ready if you're going to talk the talk.
Native